and try to do a double header here in the truck series. 64 points back. There's your pole award. Scott Bush actually has one now. So that's my 6 I've got. Calendar, we're headed to the Dodge Raceway Stadium for the, of course, the Dodge Performance 250. Race 8 of 25. Here we go. Nighttime. Maybe the nighttime conditions might actually help her truck this time. I know one thing about nighttime. You may have more grip on the track, and with that means lower air pressure. So we're going to bring it down with our air pressure here real quick. Plus a short track, more air pressure down, more grip, lesser speed. It's a short track.
Tonight, the NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series gets set to take on one of the most challenging and unique tracks in racing. The Dodge Raceway Stadium here in Maitland, Florida is the site for tonight's event as EA Sports brings you fly-to-fly coverage of all the racing action. The thrills and spills of truck racing are next.
We got practice. I don't know how to race. I race here in modifies. Sometimes I win, sometimes I don't know what it looks like in the truck. First time ever coming out here in the truck. Oh, God. All about hitting that throttle just right, Jesus Christ. And as tire wear is going to change everything. Hits are very interesting here, though.
Let's fix as much damage as we can.
So I'm on the passenger side, or I'm gonna hit the wall right now. Mm-hmm. Oh, it looks that bad. Not even mind the tunnel damage. Camera, you're blocking my view.
turned it off, but the handle fell off of my hand.
Truck is even worse than it was a minute ago.
Make it a quick one.
that guy was going to be as fast.
Get your
pole. Oh, wow, it was fast. Okay.
Who's going to pole?
That feels good. Going green right now, exactly. 11 minutes, 30 seconds in. Yes, here we go. Don't feel too good.
Going green. Right there.
brake in this corner as anybody else probably. They get in second place back on. Short track racing, boys.
Short track racing.
That's not top five, but he's taking off some wedge. Better not be. Better be the same setup we already had. Come on, guys. You guys are horrible. Two mistakes and one pit stop. Bro, what are you guys doing? You feel like it's taking an eternity. Come on already, go.
What's the guy on the gun?
14th place, you guys are horrible. How do we lose so much? We were 14 seconds from the end. What happened? That's all it takes, that one mistake. To hurt our entire race.
Over.
truck's already slipping away from us, boys. Video gaming. I did like Kyle Larson last year. I did try to do the Kevin Harvick at Bristol, but it just wasn't quite enough. Not Kevin Harvick. It might have been Kevin. They won Bristol last year. Kyle Larson finished second. He just tried to Kyle Larson to hit the wall. He tried to video game. He started first to finish second, and then John Wood, who started first, finished. I mean, he started second to finish first. So that's pretty good, though. We're right there, Dick and Nick. He led more than me. I led 25, he led 32. We need more points there. Let's see, where did, alright, Travis Quapple. White, where's White? There's Bush. Carl Evers was back in 19th, and White finished. That's what we need. I think that's White right there, 23rd. So can you say, hey, that's what we need, baby. That's what we need. Let's take a look at the point standings real quick. Let's go. Yeah. We're only about 40-something points back, 30-something points back probably now. Let's go. Only if we could have got that win. They just had to show you had a better performance than we did. You led more laps. You didn't have the fastest lap time. I had the fastest lap time right then. Next race will be at the Milwaukee Mile for the Black Cat Firecrackers 200. Hey, that's some good firecrackers right there. BB was here again. Love you guys. We finally got something. About time we got something, guys. Here are our stats info. All right, here's the Polo Awards real quick. We already know that. I got 7 of 8 races. The other one was Scott Busch. Matt Crafton, let's go. Calendar, you know the Milwaukee Mile will be next. It's going to be on the 11th of April. Here's the standings. 37 points back, so a little bit closer than what I thought. So Travis Quapple, John Wood actually moved up to second. Oh, and look, we got a new leader. Yeah, Travis Quapple, that's great. But now look, Brandon White actually fell to fourth now. Like I said, this is gonna get interesting. And where in the world is Carl Edwards? Probably, yep, right there, seventh. Huh, 190, Jesus Christ, Carl, what happened, bro? And there's, that's what you get, Bobby Hamilton. Geez, that's a long, that's a lot of points back right there. Like, where did these, where did 5th and 6th place come from? That's going to change everything. I'm Randall, I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Love y'all. This is going to be a crazy year for sure. Just like what I thought, it's mostly going to come down between, I believe, who's in 1st right now, me who's in 3rd, and of course, Brandon White so far who's in 4th. Maybe Carl Evers more likely to come back. You never know about Carl. And then John Wood, if he can keep that up, he's going to be a force to be reckoned with, too. But love you guys. See you next time. I think the main three, though, is going to be 1st, 3rd, and 4th right now. Love y'all. Peace.